What is the best age to geld a stallion? Is it better to do before starting them under saddle? This is so interesting because I was at my mother-in-law's house and we had a question about the different sexes of horses.
This? Okay.
We had stallions and geldings and mares because she just got a rescue dog and they apparently did his neuter the way that you neuter a cat, not the way that you usually neuter a dog, which is different, which I didn't know. Anyway.
Like, was there a question?
No, just talking a lot about gelding.
Getting back to the gelding question. So I have a funny story.
Yes.
When I was in practice, I had a request from a client to geld a really, really, really young horse, a foal.
How young?
Foal. And I had never been asked that before, and they didn't teach me that in vet school, so I called up a local practitioner who was more experienced, been around, and I told him what was going on. He said, well, are all four legs out? And I said, out of what? And he said, the uterus. And I went, well, yeah. So that's
so there's apparently no
answer.
Age too young. Yeah.
The
wow.
There's a lot of misconceptions about it. Like I go online, I Google and I read people think, and there's a lot of people that think, oh, I have to wait till my colt drops before he's gelded. Wow, here's the facts, science wins. The testicles of the horse drop between 30 days before birth and 10 days after birth.
So that's why, hence the question.
Yeah, and then the ring that allows them that they drop through closes.
Inguinal ring?
Yeah.
I know.
Ding, ding, ding. Around.
Thank you.
That's later. The inguinal ring closes, and then so they're either dropped or they're not dropped.
Okay.
So you do not have to wait for that to happen. Now, if they're not dropped, or maybe one's not dropped, then the horse has cryptorchidism, which is a separate deal, and you can't castrate in the field. The horse has to be taken to a surgical facility. But that misconception we can just sort of throw out the window today. Horses reach sexual maturity or puberty at 18 to 24 months. So most people want to, if they know they're not keeping the horses a stallion, they want to geld before then. I would say a year. 6 to 12 months is kind of like what most vets will do because it's actually a lot easier the younger they are because the horse is not as big, right? There's less bleeding. All the tissues are smaller. They get up from the anesthesia better. They heal better. Mm-hmm. There's less trauma. One of the things I hated to do in practice was someone would bring me a 10, 15, 20-year-old stallion, breeding stallion even, and say, we're done, we want to castrate him. And I'm like, oh, this is going to be a nasty surgery. So there's lots of reasons to castrate them early. One is, tell me if you know this, if you castrate a male horse before they reach sexual maturity, they will be taller.
Really?
I'm gonna go with no, you didn't know that.
Yeah.
Yeah, because testosterone delays or it actually enhances the closing of the growth plates. So if you get that hormone out of the system, the growth plates close at when they naturally should. So, you know, when you see stallions, it might be 16 hands, 16.2, and then a gelding out of that same stallion is 17 hands, 17.2. Mm-hmm. So
interesting. Yeah. I had no idea.
So that's one consideration, is how tall do you want the horse? How masculine do you want the horse to look? Some don't like to geld young because they want to see performance.
So that was going to be my other question was, is it, because the tallness you would kind of think is the opposite, but that was interesting. And so I wondered, are there things like the way that stallions present themselves and that they have, just like, do they always have nicer manes or is that just my impression?
I think that's probably the crustiness of their neck that makes their mane look so. As far as presence, there is definitely a stallion presence, yet there are many geldings that are pretty sure they're hot stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know that you need, that's not for me one reason to keep a horse a stallion, because there are lots of cons to keeping a stallion. You're not going to be able to turn out in a group, especially a group of females. Lots of barns prohibit you from being there. Like, we don't want stallions.
Sure.
You can't, a junior can't show a stallion in many disciplines. There's just a lot of reasons to not having a stallion, and unless the horse has superior breeding lines or really good way of going, then, or you know you want to keep him as a stallion, I would geld young. Just get it done.